What's up, people? Good morning. I left the house late. I decided at the last minute to juice. It's 8:36. We're going through this. At least close enough. Anyway, hope you had a good weekend. They said this week is supposed to be like this gloomy business, but hey, still good to be alive. O'clock, headed to the gym right now for a little bit. It's lights about to change. What's up, y'all? Good morning. It is a wet Tuesday. I mean, I guess the weatherman got it right this week that it's gonna be like this all week. What the hell is wrong with this Honda going from lane to lane? $8.25, not bad. I started juicing again. I don't know why I stopped, but what I think I need to do is prep it, like juice from, I could juice it the night before. So when I wake up, you know, I keep it in the fridge, just pulsated again, so it doesn't take away from my time in the morning. I did good this morning. It's the first thing I did after feeding Sandy is to juice. I need some more fruits. Yeah. And I like the whole idea of the frozen fruits, because I used to buy the fresh fruits and they go bad so quickly. I'm like, buying the frozen fruits is much easier and they last longer. Yay for frozen fruits. This rain can kick rocks. Still wearing scarves. This dude, well, he jogging, so he excused. He got shorts on. It is just cold, man. It's not raining, so that's good at the moment because I want to go vacuum on my car. I need to get mats in the car by before winter. I mean, they said I wouldn't be penalized for that when I bring back the car, but I mean, they just need. But like the one, I've tried to buy them before, the one for the passenger side is fine, but the driver's side, it's weird the way the brake system and thing, the way the brake pedal and thing is, it's weird, any mat that I put there. You could get them custom fit, but I'm like, I don't want this shit. I ain't buying no custom mats. Hell to the nah. So I'm gonna find something, even if it fits weird on this driver's side. Yeah, before winter comes. Right now, I just vacuum it up and it's all gravy. I'm sorry. Just looking at the news. What's up, y'all? Good morning. It is Wednesday. Happy Hump Day. Yeah, catching up on vlogs. Wake up in the morning, catch up on vlogs.
You don't like this one?
You miss one day. What the hell is that noise? What the radio's on? I'm like, what the hell is that? What's the temperature? I think it's 60 degrees. Anyway, guys. Anyway, y'all have a happy Wednesday, and I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. Yeah. I don't know if I showed it yesterday. I think I told y'all I made ribs. I'm not sure, but okay, I'm gonna end the vlog on this. But if y'all, you know, like the other white meats, if y'all into ribs, go to Trader Joe's and check these out. Thank me later. Hallelujah.